Hi, my name is Rohan, S. Rohan, and I'm a second year BSMS student contesting for the student council elections.
So Rohan, what's in your election manifesto? What reforms do you wish to bring?
So the thing is, first, solutions to short-term problems need to be found out. These short-term problems are the washing machine problem, access to Wi-Fi in the rooms, and the rule that has to do with vacating the cupboards during vacations. Apart from that, establishment of a cultural council is on the charts, and amendments have to be made in the constitution to reduce the vagueness of the constitution, because there seem to be many loopholes at this point of time. Also, I would like to change the way finance functions in such a way that there is an organized presentation and approval of club budgets, and there have to be formal terms of negotiation, unlike informal discussions between the faculty coordinator and higher authorities for approval of the budgets. Apart from that, I think I would also want clubs to include the expenses that they would require for the Karwa marquee events in their initial club budget itself, so that, I mean, they don't face any problems or last minute rushes during the Karwa. So I believe there is a long list, but as of now, I would like to stop with that.
So Rohan, why should people vote for you? I mean, or what differentiates you from other candidates?
I would say what differentiates me from other candidates is my experience in finance that I have had. I mean, in the past year. So I have handled account for SPECMECHE, and I know the difficulties and the problems that are associated with finance at this point of time. So I believe I am an appropriate person to make amendments in finance and improve the way it functions, as I told you during the last question. And also, I think, I know people and I am responsive to their needs and requirements, and I'll do a good job.
Why did you decide to contest the election?
Why did I decide to contest the elections? That's a good question. I mean, at first, when the student constitution was formed, I wasn't very sure whether I wanted to contest and be in the student committee. But interacting with a few other friends of mine, I decided that it would be a great idea to be part of the student constitution and, I mean, bring some small changes. I know that the changes the student council would be able to bring about won't be huge, but whatever we can do would hold reasonable significance, I would say.
Thank you for this interview. On behalf of Kalpa, I wish you very well.
Okay, thank you so much.